Hey, that's one of those Datacrons. I've seen one of the Achievement Hunter videos about it, but to be honest, they're not something that are permitted to get, so I'm gonna be lazy, and I'm not going to get it. Seriously, the thing is guarded by Womp Rats? Seriously? Boom! Went in like a boss. That's another one down. I could first actually go further up, which I think I'll do. Like I said, if I can skip this forward, this will probably sound very fast, so nobody can understand the damn thing I'm saying, but I don't really give a damn. Anyway. I'm not going to be saying anything during traveling. Nobody's interested in that.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
Oh, for the love of... Get lost! Thank you. That bullshit is all about. Let's see if we can avoid these sand people. Screw it. Ah, son of a... Yeah, take this. Boom. Boom. Or sweep again in your face. Assholes. You know, these guys are really, really rude. No matter. Seriously. Didn't your mother ever teach you any manners? Okay. This. Boom. Bam. Slam. Ooh. One down in record time. In your face, a-hole. You didn't like that, did you, you little bitch? Okay. A lot of sand people to go through. Oh well. Let's get started. Boom! Yeah. You really need to murder your way for this place. Loser. There we go. Ah, screw it. We'll engage them. Boom! Wham! Slash. Oh, yeah. Kicked his ass. Take that, you little bitch. Oh, let me guess. It's on the other side, isn't it? Yeah, pretty much. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, fuck me. I don't have time for this. Freaking insanity. Focus on me, the real enemy.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Freakazoids. Ooh. Some sort of earpiece, but not for my.
You deserve nothing less than the highest possible quality, Master.
We'll use that immediately. No. The other one. Yes, that one.
Guess you like me after all.
How can anybody not like you? Boom. Thunder strike in your face. Gotta get that. Oh, so it's that way. Boom! And da-bam! Kick your asses. Kick your asses, I will. And then... he'll strike your face! Or maybe not. Boom. We're not gonna go back immediately. I can survive without a few... without ranked up abilities and such. But I can spend another skill point. Okay, what's the other things? Ooh, that's useful. Ooh. We'll go for this one first. Bam! Now that is useful. It's almost like your traditional charge from World of Warcraft, but I don't give a damn. Because this Force Leap is way cooler than the charge ability, than the warrior's charge ability from WoW. You wanna know why? Because it looks way more cooler. You don't all of a sudden run at hyperspace speed at them. Why can't you freakazoid just die? Like this. Boom. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Kicking your asses. But I'm not chewing bubblegum during the process. So those were his assistants? Droids? Recast Force Might and get on the speeder and move along. Actually, let's first cause some more vandalism, shall we? And slash your ass. Boom! I'm really starting to get good at this. That makes 3 out of 6. Halfway there. I think we can avoid it, right? We can, right? Oh, wait. That's just brilliant. It respawned already. Bam! We can even break this one without even pissing those guys off, but we'll still kill them. Bam! Bam! Blast your ass! Why is it for such like a 10,000 repeat of before you actually use it? Bam! He got a blade storm in his face and it killed him.
Break your record, boss.
I'm thinking, what's the use of a stun? If you're gonna have that, it's a you could say it's a defensive assault. You might say, what's a defensive assault? Well, maybe that's not the right way to describe it, but stunning the enemy prevents him from doing damage. Doing damage. Whoa, what the fuck is that? What the hell?
Feel my force.
Where the fuck did these guys all of a sudden come from? Let's see, well, we should be near the next part. Which is the next assistant, which has just been looted by somebody else, so now I need to wait until it resets itself. Oh, wait, no, I don't. There we go. That's the second one. It's Machiavelli, need Machiavelli. Spell it right, will ya? I understand what you mean, but still. You can at least spell it right. Is it really that much to ask to at least be literally correctly? If any kids are watching, you don't need to know who Machiavelli was. Are there any chieftains around here? I need to kill them. That's a marauder, but we'll take it. Oh boy. I just pissed someone off. Oh, there's a chieftain. Use your stun! Right, some of those flames broke. Oy. Blade storm in your face. That's gotta hurt. Knock that guy flat on his ass. Aw, man. Do I need to drop down there? Yes, I do. I won. Ah, you... No, I didn't. Now I need to go back up again. Frickin' assholes. Some of these things are bugged or something. I can't look them, yet they are shown. Fly in. Then kill them all! Loser. There's gotta be a few chieftains around here. What about over here? Nope. No chieftain around here.
Stay down.
Just hit me or do I kick ass as a tank? Or it could be that I'm not doing the ass kicking, but she is. I really don't care, actually. They die, and that's all they have to do. That was it. deferred memory for. Apparently, I forgot that. Yeah, of course. Cross species between a. I'd say a mammoth and a. Yeah, a goat. In some way. I'm looking for more chieftains to kill. There's one. You're about to die, Mr. Chieftain. Like this. Then you're gonna be stunned again. Hey, think of that, you little bitch. I'm freaking insane here. Boom. Place them in your face, a-hole. You got hit by my girl. That's just embarrassing. Now it's your turn, you freaking little whack job. Boom! Then we'll just need a master strike to really fuck you up. Blade storm in your face. Fuck yeah. I wonder if the real Jedi would say such things. I don't think so. But I really don't give a shit. I'm not a real Jedi. I'm just a guy pretending to be one. There's another lone chieftain. He's mine. You're about to get fucked up, dude. Boom! That's always good. Next. Wa-bam! Wa-bam! It's another fucker down. No chieftains in there, but that one's getting a little too close to that one. I don't want to kill the presence of that mob. There's a security chest in that tent. And there's just what I need right there. Boom! Stunned your faces. Aww, I wanted to use Blade Storm. You ruined it for me, girl. You really ruined it. More stuns coming up. That's the first dude that I think didn't even get the chance to even draw his weapon. Hitting your enemy before they even know one hits them. Until he goes down. Oh hells no, you're doing that to me. Little bitch. Their chieftain's way further than what they're showing, I think. Where's this where they end? Yeah, pretty much. Well, we just gotta kill more of these guys first. Dude, you're about to get attacked. Huh? What the? Dude, why you cheat? Why you gopping my look? He's mine. I got him. Boom. Oh wait, is that a... Boom! Ba-bam! There we go. Has Gira gained any new abilities? No, nothing. Still need to kill... one more chieftain. Is that one? Yeah, it is. We We first gotta go for this little barn. This little pussy barn. Come on. Come on, you're gonna go down today. There we go. Everybody's gotta die one day. Might as well do it right now. Great, now I get to do more. Now I get to go back to the place I've already been to. Lovely. Well, eats must. Okay. So, where's the totem of this guy? This guy's probably gonna be pissed. Hold it. Whoa, he's big. He's big. Dead now. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Still need to do some quest though on the way down. Great. Oh well. You're gonna hear me sniff a lot. Biggest reason for that is it's freaking freezing outdoors. I don't really put on my heater that much. No gas. It's really getting pricey these days. Preemptive strike, dude. Don't take it personally. You guys intend to attack everybody on sight. I'm really not in the mood for being shot from my speeder. Okay, so let's see here. You know what this speeder needs? A freaking radio. We're gonna have to fight these guys. Lay some in your face.
You're
and riposte. And your gut. Slash your ass. No loot. Don't really care. I always need to check my. Damn it. There we go. This thing really needs a radio. It would make things so much more easier. Gotta find that last droid memory core. First need to kill these fuckers. Then let's do it. Son. Grab some focus before I take on your bowling homeboy. With this. Boom! He's gonna feel that tomorrow. And damn. Boom! Oh boy. You freaking ass. Hey, hole. You're gonna play. You can play that game. We can be tough. We're assholes too, you know? So it should be. There it is! Oh, it was a bonus mission. Oh well. Experience for everyone. Well, mostly me, of course, but you get the picture. Huh? How the fuck do I get... No, oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. Hate you people. No such thing as a direct room, is there? Oh, hells no, I'm not going for those fuckers. I had just about enough fighting for now. God! Can I get away? I think I can. As long as I don't piss off anybody else. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh crap. No! Son of a...
You lightsaber jerk.
Oh boy. Bad. Bad. Gotta move the med pack.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Where are these fuckers? Oh man, I gotta use my ability. Come on, I am not going to die. Thank you, Uber skills. Hell yeah. Heal up just in case. Because that... Fucking pissed. I do not want to go for that crap again. Damn, I hate sand people. Oh, crap, come on. No! Why can't you people just leave me alone?
Enough.
Now heal with some... to the ground again. Why can't you freaking... Whack jump, just take down. Boom. Well, that made the message clear. I doubted these guys. Let's get moving. First time I was able to... How can you actually sneak while riding on a damn speeder? I gotta admit, it's kind of impressive. Still out of combat, that's good. Crap. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. There's a lot of them here. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna have to run for it. Let's go.
Stay down. I got your back.
We're getting the fuck out of here. I am not in the mood for this shit. Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay. Now it's just about had enough of these fuckers. I don't care if we take me to kill every last one of these ripped out. I've just about had enough of these guys. And please, please. Don't get up. I applaud you to stay down. For your own goddamn sake. Bastards. I later forgot to get these two idiots something to do. Some more artifact fragment. Actually, I need an abundant yield. Or a rich yield. It's also fine. You. Give me some damn companion gifts. Actually, just go for the luxury fabrics.
I promise nothing less than perfection, Master.
I really don't care anymore. Fuckers. just need to deactivate a few more of those comm relays. Shouldn't be too difficult, right? Now I can do this. Destroy. Perfect, just what I need. Booyah. Let's get moving. The Wound. Okay. Interesting name for a place, but I guess it suits it. Outrunning Womp Rats is just too easy. Oh, for the... Where the fuck is he hiding? Fucker. Just stunned already. Damn it. What the? What the? Apparently he just decided to go lie down halfway in a fight. What the hell is up with that? Assholes. How can I do that while I'm not even standing that close to the damn thing? I'm not even actually gonna bother with it anymore. It's a video game. I gotta keep reminding myself of that. Okay, so the last comm relay should be near here. There it is. I'm gonna avoid as many of these mobs as possible, but we will squash a few just in front. Now, we're gonna stun. Boom, son.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
Next comm relay, that should be the last of them. Yep. Maybe I can now finally leave this damn piece and never have to return to it. Oh, that's way too important to leave. Alright, so we got her. That's always good. Let's use a damn late storm. Boom. That's done. More prehistoric artifact fragments. That's all. Did I get them? No, I didn't. Now I did. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Mr. Well, Professor Lockhaw.
Hold your folly on a mis teri uma.
Yeah, but they were very aggressive.
Ut azo negre. Acon ivolomar.
Great.
That's excellent news.
And once again, I'm doing it through ventriloquism.
Dargale, Marengo humbaleba. Azigas gato umpa volta capi. Tane es hazigas dak.
You gotta admit, though, the guy is full of himself. Holy shit. Let's see what's next.
Your mission has been accomplished. You can report back now.
Wait, what? It's done? And I'm not dead? How'd that happen? Stranger, I drink to you, but I think I'll stop while I can still stand.
Good for you.
I'll dry out a little and call for someone to pick me up. Thank you again.
No problem, bud. Well, once again, forgo for this. And open up the crate. Hope she likes this.
Thanks.
She doesn't. Damn it. I'm gonna continue giving them, though. I think I have to give it to this. Yeah, pretty much. Yay, more accommodations. Like, I don't have enough of those already. Oh, really? What the? But I did the... Huh? I thought I already did this quest. What the hell?
I knew it! I knew it! I knew you'd return victorious!
See, was there ever any doubt?
That could be you striding confidently back to my praise.
Yes, Master. I will always regret what could have been.
Now, my illustrious hero. My research?
Here you go.
This is everything I could find.
I can't wait to confirm my theory. Oh, blast it all!
Oh, great. Here comes the
bad news. Pages are out of order. It'll take weeks for my assistant to collate the data.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Master.
Eager to help once the hard work has been done, fair weather scientist? Well, this was an unexpected setback, but you have performed admirably, my friend.
Sure,
please
cuckoo.
Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Good day.
Adios. More of this stuff? Seriously? Don't I already have enough of it? Give the next one to her.
Now that's what I call a gift.
She likes luxury? I didn't think she was the type. Speak to Galen Besk. Let's first talk to Black Black again. Blep Black.
If there's a Padawan in trouble. Helping others is.
Last time this quick around with run down. Oh. Never mind. That is a heroic one. Never mind. Like I said before, I don't do heroics. Why? Yourself. Maybe I can finally leave this damn place.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
This dirt hole has been in, probably got sand in every possible place that I have.
My results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
I think they were fine. Go for this.
I will exceed your expectations, Master.
Sure you will, pal. Well, major frame rate issues. Maybe now we're fine. Some new synth weaving abilities. Or learn new things to craft. Whoa. A lot of stuff. Let's see what exactly it all counts towards. Holy. This is better in some areas, but not as good as in others. Let's start crafting some of this. Actually, what I really need is some more of these. I'm first gonna put the whole underworld trading thing to its level that I can get better stuff.
Glad to share my skills tricks with someone talented.
That's not new. Of course. That's not new either.
We can spar anytime.
Sigh. Just the next rank of forced sleep. That's one of the few minor issues I've got with the game. Which is, of course, as you've probably already noticed, me having to use certain... that they still have these ranks for abilities. Well, I got rid of that little trouble a long time ago. Wish that Star Wars did that same thing. They didn't. A bit unfortunate, but I'll have to live with it. Okay, let's see what we got here. Anything of the luxury type? Been having this with me the whole time? I need to get rid of this. Just a sec. The vendor's over there, idiot.
Keep it.
Maybe it would be wise if I bought some new ship upgrades. I've got the credits for it. Let's do it. And let's immediately equip him. Oh, I can sell now the ones I don't need anymore.
You deserve nothing less than the highest possible quality, Master.
admire this for a moment. Two beam charger. I think I'll go for this one for the moment. Let's have a little talk with this guy. The blind guy. Let's hope we can finally leave
Galen,
this place afterwards.
I've done all I can to help the locals.
That's what I keep hearing. Mayor Aaron says her outposts reopened for trade. She's got visitors from as far as Mos Moran, talking and working together. There are farmers who aren't afraid of sand people anymore. Militiamen you inspired. You've given Tatooine a reason to fight.
Yeah, it was nothing.
The people who live here did the real work. I just lent a hand.
That's all anyone really needs. We'll never be strong enough to beat the Empire. But united, we can convince them we're too much trouble to conquer.
Well, that's one
Get out of
thing.
Here before another sandstorm hits. I imagine Darth Angle won't wait much longer.
Huh. Okay, how does he know about this guy?
It's time I got a real answer. Who are you? And how do you know about me?
I suppose I owe you that much.
Huh?
Some Jedi boldly save worlds. Others fight empires, and some put their lightsabers aside and help in smaller ways.
Go on.
We won't meet again. And though this planet won't remember you, what you've done will change it forever.
What the hell is this about? Who the fuck is this guy? Oh. Nice. I'm definitely taking that thing. New lightsaber. Fuck yeah. Maybe something that doesn't look like a rookie. Ah man, I want a green one. Let's get the fuck out of here. Sound. Oh, there's the panel. I'm getting the hell out of here. I've had enough of this place.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider the matter handled.
Send them on a few errands. Should keep them busy long enough. Now we're getting the hell out of here. Enough of this sandball. It's all of a sudden with a dramatic sound. Every hangar and spaceport here look the same when you leave it. Goodbye. Not even a going away party. Bastards. So let's wrap up what we've learned in Tatooine. Things are going to hell. And, well, we got a few people out of it. Only thing that I have a problem with is sometimes these tips they give you. Most of these things you already find out yourself. Once in a while, though, they share some new info with you. But like I said, that's quite rare.
Your
will be pleased to know I remain the most advanced steward droid in the galaxy.
Sure.
And if it changes, I shall recommend a replacement.
Whatever. Oh, no, I don't want to sit in the chair. No, I do not want.
We've still got a galaxy to save. Let's get back to it.
Sure. Okay, let's see here. Let's have a little chat with General Varsufra. There's a surprise. Let's see what he has to say.
General, Doctor, good news. Master Kiwix and Seismologist Heron are safe. Even better, the shock drum was destroyed.
Destroyed? Blast! I wanted to inspect that prototype. Such a promising design.
What?
The only thing it promised was to destroy planets. Honestly, I'm relieved it's gone.
Me too.
I've just received a surprising report from one of my cruisers in the area. A pure-blooded Sith Lord named Praven surrendered to it. He mentioned your name. Anything I should know?
He's a good guy.
He was one of Darth Angle's apprentices, but he's joining our side. I promised we wouldn't hurt him.
Keep finding new ways to impress me.
That's what I'm all about.
I'll order my people to hand the Sith over to the Jedi Council. They'll know what to do. Let's hope your mission to Alderaan goes as well as it did here. Varsuthra out.
I have a feeling about it, it won't. What do I get out of it? Yeah, well, a black screen, it doesn't help. A crappy new lightsaber. Don't think so. I'll take one of those cases. Piece of shit of a... It's time for a new... Jaden the Honorable. I could get used to that title. Oh, don't be sad. Okay, let's see what we got here. Anything within the luxury compartment? I think I can sell this now. Put this in here. As well as this. As well as this. I don't think I'll be using this anymore. No, I could keep it. This one I'll definitely won't use anymore. Let's see what we got. I don't know.
My results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
Whatever, dude. Anything I don't need is going in here. I'm selling those. Definitely. Oh crap, now I'm putting everything I don't need anymore into my inventory. I'm selling that. I'm selling that. I'm selling that. This can put away. This as well. I'm selling that. I'll keep this for the moment. Mm-hmm. Actually, why am I actually showing you people this? See you guys in Alderaan.